Hey guys, it's Arundel Equestrian here again. And as you probably read in the title, I did a show today. And it's going to be pretty interesting watching it because Chester wasn't great. He kept running out and getting distracted and, you know, all the famous Chester stuff. But yeah, I'm just going to do a quick voiceover for you guys and sort of walk you through it. But yeah, let's get into it. Alright, so here we are just doing a bit of warm-up. Oh, first jump horrible. Oh, second jump was nice. Okay, now we're doing our first course. Pretty good. That was actually a good distance. Oh, he had a cough there. Chester and his famous bad corners. Pretty good. Ugh, that was bad. One thing that I'm struggling with right now is really getting the right distance. I find it's really hard to... Oh, that was good. This one too. And as I was saying, I find it's really hard to define whether he's going too fast and too slow, because it's pretty picky with him. He's pretty bad at finding the distance himself. You really have to do everything for him. Oh, there, he hit his nose. But yeah, he kept refusing that line. He hated that line. I can't help but say that I think he kind of deserved hitting his nose there, like, for how much he was running out, and I was riding fine, like, even my coach said that. Okay, got him over. Ugh, oh yeah. That is Chester's famous jump. Ugh, blop. Oh yeah, this is round number two. This round is horrible. We didn't even finish it because he kept refusing a jump. Bit chippy there. Pretty good though. And here, oh, yep, refusal. Just going to do it again. I don't think he jumped the first jump in this black line once nicely. Like, it's always a big fight. Oh, got him over. Here, yep, refusal. I don't get why he refused that jump. Like, he'd only refused that jump like once before during the warm-up. I do not know what happened here. He just wouldn't do it. And, like, as you can tell, I'm riding fine. Like, even my coach said that. So I'm riding well. It's just he... Yeah. It's another refusal. We just left the ring because he just wasn't doing it. And then this is our equitation class. He actually did this one decent. That first jump was decent. This was our best class. This is our best round. That was pretty good. Oh, and here's our favorite line. Yeah. Oh, got him over. That was nice. I got to do a roll back because it's an equitation class. Oh, I should have charted my inside rein there. Bit chippy there. But I'm glad I didn't have to do that oxer again because he just wasn't having it for that line. There, we love this white line. Oh yeah, here, he would not trot. You would not believe how hard I was pulling to get him to trot. Then he completely shattered that red jump. Here, oh, that was nice. Another rollback. Yes, nice. All right. And then we did a flat class, and then that was it. So, my older sister didn't video any of the flat class, but yeah. So, that was the show. I'm going to do Roy in the rest of the shows because Chester, he's just not a show pony. I might try like a 2 foot with him, but yeah. I've done 2 6 courses with him before. He was really good, but that was on the indoor where he can't bulge as much. But as you can tell, he likes bulging a lot. But yeah.